Not all monsters look like terrifying beasts. Some are terrifyingly familiar. Some look remarkably humanoid, and that's almost more terrifying. From a monster looming in the dark to an alien intervening with a football game, these are five scary humanoid creatures caught on tape. Before we begin, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos every day. That being said, let's begin. Number 5. Monster from the Dark. Long, long ago in the distant past of June 2009, something catastrophically important happened. Transformers: Revenge of the Fallen was released in cinemas the world over. But also, something equally game-changing happened in the world of visual media. This clip was uploaded to YouTube. It shows two people sitting on a couch playing instruments and singing, when suddenly, a strange creature appears from the darkness and crawls towards them. The camera holder shouts in terror, prompting the two musicians to turn and come face to face with the sitting beast, mere inches away from where they were. From a certain point of view, it could be argued that this was nothing but a monkey. In fact, some viewers have suggested it may have been exactly that. But something about it seems off-kilter and peculiar. It is humanoid, like everything on this list, but it has slender arms capable of bending in odd shapes and hands far larger than average. For a few seconds, the creature pauses and lingers before using its powerful hind legs to bounce off into the distance. For all of you who are fans of translating, the title of the video is The Appearance of Tuyul in Bogor Area. That raises two questions. Number one, what's the Bogor area? Easy, it's a city in Indonesia. Number two, what's a Tuyul? This is more complex. A Tuyul is a mythical creature, but not one well known in Western-speaking countries. A Tuyul is a creature from Southeast Asian folklore described as an undead infant that can be summoned by a shaman using black magic to do their bidding. Most people who claim to have seen them have described them as looking like a blend between a goblin and a human toddler with grayish/greenish skin. It's said that, for no reason other than enjoying mischief, they steal things from other people. It's thought that if money or valuable items go missing from one's house, then a Tuyul might be responsible. At least some people think this clip shows actual evidence of a real Tuyul getting up to his mischief. What do you think? Real Tuyul or something far more mundane? Let us know in the comments below. Now it's time for the star topic. Before we move on with the rest of the list, let's take a quick moment to look at a different type of monster. One that you would not describe as humanoid. Not at all. Look at this horrifying thing. Reaching out from the depths of these misty woods seems to be a long, bright orange tentacle. Seriously, what is this thing? He's not humanoid, that's for sure. We found this photo when we were on a bit of a hunt around Reddit. The original uploader claims this photo randomly turned up on their phone one day with no warning. He insists that he never took the photo. But wanna know the strangest thing about it? No matter how hard he tries to delete it, it just won't go away. Every time he deletes this peculiar photo, it turns up on his phone again a day later. Weird, huh? Who do you think this tentacle belongs to? And why can't the poor dude get it off his phone? Remember to comment down below with the hashtag StarTopic, and we will pin the comment that best explains what's being shown on this image. With that said, let's keep things moving. Number 4. Ball player creature. This clip may be a short one, but it sure is a spooky one. Oh dearie, dearie me. This is another old classic dating all the way back to 2006. It was uploaded to the YouTube channel Kuseki, a small channel that to this day still only has 8 videos and 24 subscribers. Due to it being from the ancient past of 2006, back when music superstar Billie Eilish was only 5 years old, the video quality is very low and very poor. But this makes it no less scary. In many ways, it almost makes it scarier. The camera person, whose name I'm going to assume is Gary, is filming two men playing with a soccer ball along an alleyway at night. After a few moves, the man in the foreground kicks the ball towards the nearby light pole. As the other man attempts to retrieve the ball, the true darkness of this terrifyingly desperate situation therein dawns upon them. Grab onto your butts. A strange creature reaches out from behind the pole, attempting to grab them. In the original upload, the description called it an alien. Is that what it really is? Or is it something else? The man immediately runs from the area, informing the others of what he's just seen. Gary zooms in for a closer look and just about manages to capture the creature's head on film one more time. just as things were starting to get interesting, the clip abruptly ends. According to the translation in the video's description, the man who was attacked by the beast says, "Something grabbed me, right there, man, I swear to you." Because the video's been online for such a very long time, all sorts of theories have been kicked back and forth. Everybody wants to be the one to finally crack the case, but has anybody done it? Theories have included everything from monsters to ghosts, but without a doubt, the most consistent theory is that the creature was actually an alien that was attempting to hide out of sight. Like all of the clips we bring to the attention of you guys, there is, of course, the more skeptical take. More skeptical viewers have noted that just before the creature is seen on camera on both occasions, the footage quickly cuts. This could have allowed for the insertion of a clever post-production special effect. What do you think? Despite the pretty sound logic regarding the editing, this clip has remained something of a legend among the alien hunting community. Many viewers of the footage genuinely believe that these soccer players did indeed capture an alien on film. What side of the debate are you on? Number 3. The man with glowing eyes. Our next clip is a touch more recent. Originally recorded in July 2011 by YouTuber Ola Bible, it seems to show some kind of creepy creature in the woods near Oregon. Ola Bible decided to get his camera ready and go exploring after hearing strange and peculiar noises coming from the depths of the woods. After walking for some distance, he eventually spots a strange and unusual beast crouching among the long grass. As the YouTuber speaks to the camera, his voice accidentally startles the creature, who immediately turns to face him. Though looking mostly humanoid, its eyes are remarkable. They glow with an intensity unlike anything we've ever seen before. They're almost like headlamp likes. If you slow the footage down, you can get a better look at the odd monster. As we've mentioned, it is humanoid. It's also hairless and had a dome-shaped head. Some people have even pointed out that the crouched nature of its body implies that the monster could be crouched over the carcass of a victim, possibly one from which it is feasting. Clearly spooked by what he has just witnessed, Ola Bible makes a run for safety, and the video abruptly ends. Because of its similar appearance to an alien gray, many viewers thought that this YouTuber had spotted a being from another world, while others drew comparisons to the Rake as well as several other forest-dwelling cryptids. While the footage does appear to show some type of creepy creature, the poor video quality makes it difficult to know for sure. What do you think Ola Bible found in the woods of Oregon? We'd love to hear your thoughts and interpretations, so please do write in the comment section below. Number 2. Phantom of the Opera. Our next clip is more recent again. Back in November of 2016, the last time I wore pants, YouTuber BloodZack12 and a friend were investigating in an unknown forest when they stumbled upon something overwhelmingly odd. A pile of soiled blankets with a strange mask atop them. We don't know what they were expecting, but it can't have been this. But things only got stranger from there. The pair continued down the path and soon stumbled upon yet another mask. This one was dangling from a tree. Personally, I would have run home at this point, but oh no, not these guys. They stuck it out. As they move in for a closer look, the camera holder notices something moving in the bushes. Suddenly, a terrifying masked figure jumps out from behind the grass. Understandably terrified, the boys make a break for safety, prompting the video to come to an abrupt end. While it's more than likely that the masked figure seen lurking in the grass was a human, it's unclear whether or not the boys knew who it was. The curious thing here is, what is the masked guy doing? And why was there a trail of masks leading to his location? Was he deliberately luring people in, or is he just careless with his belongings? Several skeptics thought that the video itself felt staged, and that the masked figure was more than likely just a friend of the boys. But it's a very strange scenario, and often, reality is far stranger than anything anyone can dream up or right. Because of this, some viewers don't accept the setup theory. Those viewers have suggested that it could have been a devil worshipper or cultist who was in the middle of performing some sort of sinister ritual. Who do you think was wearing the mask? Could it have been a devil worshipper? A demon? The Phantom of the Opera? Or was it all more than likely just an elaborate hoax for the camera? Number 1. The Hat Man. You know men, you know hats. What do you get if you combine them? That's right, the Hat Man. More and more, we've been making videos about the legendary monsters known as Shadow People, and as we've discussed in a lot of those videos, the most legendary of all the Shadow People is the incredibly ubiquitous Hat Man. People all around the world often report a male presence watching over them as they sleep, a tall, foreboding man who seems to be made of shadows and looms over them. There have been thousands of individual sightings, and these sightings have been described by very different people the world over, yet the descriptions are always the same. The man is tall, the man is slender, the man is wearing a wide-brimmed hat. Many photos and videos of this Hat Man have been surfacing online in recent years. Some we've already featured in videos before, some we will feature soon. This is one of the more recent Hat Man photos we've stumbled upon. Taken by a woman in 2017, the photo was captured while she was in bed. She says that she was lying down listening to a podcast when she started to doze off. But suddenly, she felt a strange, ominous presence looming over her. Waking up, she saw the Hat Man looming down on her. She quickly snapped the photo. In the brief time between taking the photo and looking back at the camera, it had vanished, disappearing into the ether. There are several scientific explanations for shadow people sightings. For example, people who suffer from sleep paralysis often report being watched by shadow beings. They say dark entities enter their room and watch them sleep. Some neuroscientists suggest that these conditions cause the sufferer to wake in a heightened emotional state, which can cause a mild hallucination, in this case, moving shadows. But how exactly does that explain photographic evidence? And how exactly does it explain the similarity between all the sightings? Why are they always wearing a hat, for example? How is it that thousands of people around the world all see the exact same figure? If you or anyone you know has ever seen the Hat Man, let us know about it in the comments section. Do you think any of these monsters are real? Which would you be most terrified to encounter in real life? Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time!